Mr. Johnson, distinguished guests, and my dear friends, we are gathered here to understand about poverty and suffering. Not long ago did I realize how fortunate I am. Me and my classmates, along with our global teacher, went on a field trip to learn about poverty. The topic of our global studies, we visited the poorer areas in Konkan. It was an experience of surprise and a shock. We were surprised as neither of us had experienced what poverty is, and seeing it as such close quarter was indeed shocking. We also learned that poverty is also a global phenomenon. Countries in Europe are not free from poverty. While on our research about poverty, we came across this NGO, Feet of Love. Dear friends, Ms. Shereen and Mr. Johnson here from Feet of Love. Do you know, friends, that Feet of Love has been feeding more than 100 people every day? Their organization is based in Chennai. The act of giving was a source of great inspiration personally to me. May I now request Mr. Johnson and Ms. Shereen to say a few words about the organization.